coming to theaters. It was a secret government program known as Project Destiny.
We're building a weapon that could generate targeted seismic events.
Designed to use earthquakes to attack our enemies.
I'm getting a seismic reading.
It was a perfect, untraceable weapon.
Destiny is a go.
Until something went wrong.
That's an electrical superstorm.
Popping up all over the world.
We've been hit! We've lost control!
Coming in high and hot. In there, you are off course.
Simply as I can. Everybody on Earth is dead in a year.
The core of the Earth has stopped spinning. The spinning core protects us from cosmic radiation. Without it, radiation will create superstorms. Microwaves will literally cook our planet.
How could this have happened?
It was Project Destiny. We killed the planet.
So, how do we fix it?
We can't.
The core is the size of Mars. You're talking about jump-starting a planet.
What if we could?
We're here about your legendary ship.
What would it take to get it in 3 months?
$50 billion.
Will you take a check?
We need you to control the flow of information.
You want me to hack the planet? I'm gonna need Star Trek tapes and Hot Pockets.
You are good. Is there anything you can't do?
Not that I'm aware of.
You're trying to save the world. It's impossible. I came here to save my wife and children. I just hope I'm brave enough to save Bree.
I can't wait to get into an untested ship, go to the center of the Earth, and restart its core with 1,000 megatons of nuclear weapons. Then we outrun the biggest shockwave in history.
Hot damn.
San Francisco is in ruins.
The whole West Coast is out. And it's decaying faster than we thought.
2, 1.
We're going in. Get ready for refugees.
Whoever goes into the core is not coming back.
We're losing oxygen!
Breach!
I got a job to do. Let's do it.
President of the United States if you really want to be. Even my dad likes you.
The parties are extreme.
Right now, everything is so perfect.
The future is bright.
If you'll stay with me, because we accept each other.
But nothing this good lasts forever.
Got a missing persons. Male, Caucasian, 24 years. Name, Embry Langan.
He disappeared
or he left school? Which?
Both, I think. I haven't heard from him.
Not once?
Not even once.
You're thinking about the comp, aren't you?
So that'd be not my type.
Smart, sensitive, wants only to talk about you? How is that not your type?
The clues all point to murder.
Embry was the love of her life.
Was he a jealous guy?
He didn't like her friends, particularly the guy friends.
Guys are drawn to her. She doesn't notice them, so they go crazy.
But the truth...
You might want to ask yourself why you're so interested in her.
Detective, finding the clues.
Has a life of its own.
Having trouble sleeping, and when I do sleep, I'm having these weird dreams.
It's been a long time since I've watched you sleep.
Pictures and Spyglass Entertainment present from the Academy Award-winning writer of Traffic.
I saw Embry. I think he's back. He's been watching me.
Katie Holmes.
I go away for a while and look what happens.
Benjamin Bratt.
I need to see this guy.
Some Mysteries.
Embry, why are you doing this?
Just won't die.
Wherever you go, I can follow.
Abandon.
Okay.
Martha. She's the most celebrated chef in town. But her private life is no party. Her niece doesn't want to stay with her. Her next-door neighbor doesn't amuse her. And her therapist doesn't know what to tell her. But when her French restaurant decides to add a little Italian to the menu, Martha's world is in for some big changes. And no matter how hard she tries, she can't seem to get away from him. Paramount Classics invites you to savor the story of a control freak about to discover that even the most complicated recipe,
celery, basil, cognac,
can turn out better if you let someone else stir the pot. It's a little bit sweet. Definitely spicy. But mostly Martha.
Presentation.